It's Disability Celebration Day at the State Museum, and you know what that means. Inclusive arts and crafts. Maybe this art project, which involves moving paint around on an oversized paper, is meant to be some sort of artistic representation of the complex beauty that is disability inclusion. Or maybe it's just an achievable way for living creatures to engage with art. In any case, both me and my living creature thoroughly enjoyed stomping around in the name of self-expression. Whether the museum intended to signify a deeper meaning with their art project or not, your takeaway from this video, if you've made it this far, should be that disability inclusion doesn't have to be elaborate. The very act of intentionally making space for people who are different from you is almost always the start of something beautiful.